Right, so we've done the super quick 15. Now let's do the super quick 30. So this pink throw should be able to balance that. 50 mil, personal non bio. That's all it needs. Mil, no softener. Let's turn the flash off for this one. So I think we can, yeah. So press super quick wash once, that's 15. Press it again, we get 30 minute. Temperature can be adjusted to 30. Rinses can't. Spin you can take off, but we'll leave it on 800. Start. So they're saying 1907. It's not 117, is it? How much? Thank you. August. May, August. Tell us how old that piece of jewellery was. $550 is about £442. So it's gonna do what it does in the 50-minute quit. Pre-rinses as well. Now here's gonna be the test. Can it balance its one throw? No, first rinse. Thank you. So it went from 3, 2, and then it'll go 1 when it's on final.
Yeah, we'll do those slopes tonight.
I'm going to put my stuff on that set, alright?
Yeah.
Yeah. And then it's done for the weekend. So yeah, that must have been about 30 inside if it's 27 on the gun. Samsung's don't heat. See how this balances for final spin, because I don't think it'll handle very well. Thank you.
Do you know what I like? Do you know what I don't like about the manual one? Because it doesn't give you the option for the speed wash in the cycles. It doesn't mention it. Because it says quick wash and you press the quick wash 15 or 30. But it doesn't say it in the manual, I've just noticed that. Oh, here it is, alright. Oh, it's on a different page. Stupid thing. I'm sure fucking won't.
Here we go. Right,